The fireworks were illuminating the clear sky above us and spreading good vibrations among the audience. Every spark that was reflecting in the eyes of the viewers seemed to have a hypnotic effect. The loving couples were standing with their arms around each other and gazing, while I was the only one looking down at my phone screen. Akiko and Rokuro were standing next to me, trying to decipher my facial expression.
I called Katsumi a few more times, and he never answered. I think it's no use anymore.
You look like you've seen a ghost. Did you hear from Katsumi?
Yes, Katsumi sent me a text. You can guess what he says.
He says he's sorry. Am I right?
Katsumi is so over the line now. I'd like to knock some sense into him right now.
Look, maybe it's not like Katsumi's irresponsible or anything like that. Maybe he's just doing something he wouldn't like us to know.
Yeah, what exactly? He's hiding he has a girlfriend. And she accidentally saw him with us tonight.
Could be. Look, guys, we can stay here all night, but we won't find anything.
She's right. It's late and we're all tired.
I should walk you home. I'll give Katsumi some space.
All right, let's do that.
I'll let you know if I hear from Katsumi. You call me too in the morning and let me know if you got something.
Yeah, we'll talk in the morning to see who Katsumi called first.
Guys, let's go.
All three of us headed for the metro station, together with a bunch of people who were also leaving the summer festival. On our way there, Rokuro tried to lift our spirits.
Look at us, guys. Here we are, racking our brains, trying to find out what's going on with Katsumi, while he's probably in bed, sleeping like a log. He went to buy us food, figured he didn't have enough cash, and bailed.
And here we are, making up all sorts of conspiracy theories.
Yeah, that would be super funny.
There, give it some thought. It could happen to anybody.
Listen, I might sound a bit bitchy, but...
But what, Akiko? Something tells me that nothing good is gonna come out of your mouth.
If I were in his shoes, I'd call you and explain that I'm broke.
Something tells me that we're gonna launch the investigation process soon.
That's not a bad idea at all, Rokuro.
She found a new way to prepare for the police academy.
Akiko then gave me a genius idea. I put my emotions aside and started thinking. Katsumi could have asked Rokuro for money, but... if we assume that he did call him and Rokuro was talking on the phone at that exact time, chances are Katsumi simply couldn't reach him on his cell. This could be a plausible scenario. Suddenly, I found all that drama so hilarious. While I imagine Katsumi running away from us dressed in a yukata,